professor of saxophone, Philip Barham. Okay, those of you that can stay, and I hope you will, there's a concert this evening that will be an exciting concert, not only involving the Tennessee Tech University Wind Ensemble, but special guest from Kingston, Tennessee, the Roane County High School Wind Ensemble is going to be performing with us. In that concert, not only do we have wonderful soloists from Roane County, but we also have Mr. Barham, who's going to be playing his alto saxophone on Frank Tichelli's Concerto for Alto Saxophone and Wind Ensemble, a virtuosic piece that I know that you'll really enjoy. That concert tonight is right here in this room at 7:30, and we certainly invite all of you to stay. The saxophones are going to be performing for you Allegro from Concerto Grosso in B-flat by George Friedrich Händel, and it will be conducted by music education senior Drew Hardy Moore.
We're not coming up in the 24
Yes.